find help with the efforts in Houston. 7-Eleven teaming up with the Detroit Tigers today for a special fundraising event. And here's a little bit more on that with 7-Eleven's Michael Tata.
We're going to hand out free coupons to kids for Slurpee. We're going to have games for kids, like cornhole, that they can play when Pride Week. So, again, we're just trying to make the whole event a lot of fun for the locals that like Slurpee, that like 7-Eleven as brand, and obviously support the Detroit Tigers. And again, just give everything back to the Red Cross.
7-Eleven's Michael Tata says the Tigers mascot will also be on hand today for the special event running from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the 7-Eleven store on Pelham Road in Dearborn Heights. WWJ News Times, now 7:08. Traffic weather together on the 8 Sound News Radio 950. The update on the road to Kevin Leslie.
And Mike, we are sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Our AAA Jam Cam show, we have just cleared that crash on 696 at Farmington Hills. It's westbound 696 after Orchard Lake. The wrecker has been loaded up and it's all cleared out. Hazel Park, we are seeing some slow travel along 75 southbound near 8 Mile. That is due to road work. It's blocking three lanes. Only one lane is open. We do see some backup heading southbound on 75 near 8 Mile. Tipsters telling us in Detroit along 96 east and westbound, the ramps to 94 eastbound are closed for construction. Lots of big time football going on today. The Michigan Wolverines play the Cincinnati Bearcats at 12 noon at the Big House. Watch for heavy traffic in that area as the morning picks up and the tailgaters start heading out to Ann Arbor. And in East Lansing, the Spartans will be hosting the Western Michigan Broncos. That happens a bit later this afternoon. It's at 3:30. Progressive Insurance, creators of the Name Your Price tool. Choose from a range of coverage options and pick the price that works for you. Visit progressive.com today. From the Heinz Park, Lincoln, of Plymouth Traffic Center, this is WWJ News Radio 950.
Thank you, Catherine. We are now joined live by AccuWeather meteorologist Brian Thompson. Probably getting exhausted watching all these storms roll through, but this one, the track is still moving on this thing.
Yeah, it's been just wobbling just a little bit, but it's huge on the impacts in Florida. As now the track is closer to the expected track is going to be right along the west